Welcome to Prime. I'm Alicia Fernandez. Well, today we bring to you a special episode on Raksha Bandhan. It is this very day that her sister ties a Rakhi to her brother in a hope that she would be protected for life.
रूपाली
हम औरंगाबाद से हाँ जी सेकेंड टाइम हाँ हम भाई के लिए खरीद रहे हाँ जी नहीं नहीं और यहाँ पे महाराष्ट्र में है लेकिन आने वाला है भाई तो उसके लिए तैयारी चल रही है अभी बस चॉइस कर रहे हैं बहुत सारी यहाँ पे वैरायटी है तो थोड़ा सा कंफ्यूजन हो रहा है कौन सी ले कौन सी नहीं सारी अच्छी लग रही है क्लोज हो गया है भाई और बहन में इतना ये हो गया समझदारी आ गई है कि ऐसा वो मेंटेन नहीं रखते कि नहीं ये हमारे बड़े भाई है हम इसके साथ कैसे बातें करें कैसे नहीं अभी बिल्कुल फ्रेंड के जैसे बातें करते हैं ऐसा कोई ये नहीं है कि बस अपना फ्रेंड के जैसे बिल्कुल खुल के बात करते हैं ईच एंड एवरीथिंग उनके साथ शेयर करते हैं यही रिलेशन अच्छा है हाँ यही रिलेशन अच्छा है हाँ ऐसा ही होना चाहिए और हर घर में जहाँ भी ऐसे कोई हो तो मैं चाहूँगी कि ऐसे ही रिश्ता वो भी निभाए
Every morning we get up. I tie my Rakhi to my brother. That's it. Okay.
Do you think now, instead of just being
Raksha Bandhan has changed into more of a festival where you get gifts from your brothers? Yeah, it's quite of that only. Now everyone buy because of we will get a gift. So that protection thing is that becoming change and the gift things is coming now.
What are you expecting this time?
At least small gift. At least he can protect me. That's it what I want from. So he has always protected me. So this year also I wanted him so that he will protect me and take care me in my life.
Okay, so what's your name?
Kritika.
Today you come here for?
For buying Rakhi for my brother.
Sir, your name? My name is Mahesh Raikar. So I can see a gift in your hand. So is it because you're going to gift your sister on Raksha Bandhan?
Yeah.
Okay. And can you tell us about the importance and the significance of Raksha Bandhan?
Raksha Bandhan is only it is come from Rajputs. We are putting some thread at that time. Mm-hmm. That is to take care of the sister. After all, we have to being a brother. He should take care of his sister. So like, and again, the Raksha Bandhan means there is a Purnima that celebrated for some this thing, Koli Lok and all. But that because of the fishes and all, that coconut is worshipped to the sea.
वो रक्षाबंधनाच्या निमित्तान हांव असो एक संदेश दिवंक सोदता की हो आमचो जो धार्मीक उत्सव आसा आनी सामाजीक दोनी मेळून असो आसा की जो जी भयण आपल्याच्या भावाक राखी बांधता ती आपल्याच्या प्रेम भावा पर्यंत पावयता आनी भावाच्या मनगडाचेर ती राखी बांधतकीर तो रक्षण आपल्या भयणीचें रक्षण करपाचें आश्वासन भयणी पर्यंत पावता असो इतलो व्हडलो हेका उद्देश आसा आतां सद्याक अशीं फ्रेंड्स आनी कोण एकमेकांक अश्यो राखयो बांदतात तर तेंच्यांनी होच जो उद्देश आपल्याच्या मनान धरून समज बांदीत न्ही जाल्यार ह्या उत्सवाचें हो उत्सव खरो सफल जातलो
हिंदू धर्मांतलो एक पवित्र सण म्हणजे रक्षाबंधन आनी हो श्रावण म्हयन्यान येता ह्या सणाचें म्हत्व कशें हिंदू धर्माचो प्रत्येक सण हो ईश्वराच्या दिशेन आमी घालले एक पाऊल असा आणि हिंदू धर्म सनात विश्व बंधुत्वाचा संदेश देता तर हे तत्व आपले घरापासून सुरुवात करपा खातीर भाव भयणा भितर संबंध दृढ जावचे प्रेम भाव वाढचो ह्या दृष्टीन रक्षाबंधन हे वो सण आमी साजरो करतात। आता आजकाल रक्षाबंधन ही एक फॅशन जावन पडले आणि प्रत्येक भुरगो आपल्या मनगटार 10-10, 12-12 रक्षा बांधून बसून भोवता पण हाजो सारांश किदें किंवा हाजो आध्यात्मिक अर्थ किदें हे खूप कमी जणांक खबर असता। तेव्हा एक भयण भावाच्या हातार राखी बांधता तेव्हा तो भाव त्या भयणीक आश्वासन दिता की आपण तुझे खंयच्याय अडचणीन खंयच्याय परिस्थितीन सदैव रक्षण करतलो हांव तुझ्या फाटल्यान असतलो।
रक्षाबंधन इज द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन ब्रदर अँड सिस्टर लव टू वन अँड अदर अँड प्रोटेक्ट वन अँड अदर इन दॅट वे द सिस्टर प्रेज फॉर द ब्रदर फॉर अ लाँग लाईफ अँड द ब्रदर ॲक्सेप्ट द सिस्टर्स प्रेयर अँड गिव्ज हर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ गिफ्ट ऑर समथिंग लाईक दॅट सो दॅट अँड ही गिव्ज द वो दॅट आय विल प्रोटेक्ट यू फ्रॉम एनी सर्कमस्टान्सेस दॅट कम्स ऑन अ वे। This is what the message gives the Raksha Bandhan.
Do you think the importance has changed of it over the years?
Not exactly, but still it is very much in existence. I don't know literature because of the modern things is coming up. So instead of giving protection to fellow sisters, this opposite is taking place slowly. But if all the young ones think that they are the brothers and sisters of one another, then certainly it will be improve a lot. And that's what we have to accept.
Tell me, how do you celebrate Raksha Bandhan?
It's a festival with the brother, so it is all together. It's a function like we have a get together and all the brother comes and then we celebrate the Raksha Bandhan by tying a rakhi to my cousin. Since I don't have the brother, so I tie my rakhi to my small cousin. And then we do puja, aarti, and that's it. And we share each other's sweets.
You think today the significance of Raksha Bandhan has decreased because of the... it's more seen as just like a way of just tying rakhi because you want more gifts from your brother. Is it like that?
Yeah, it's become now everything has been changed. Earlier it was only for the raksha purpose. People used to tie rakhi. Now it has become like both people together they share gifts. And people, especially brothers, they are just waiting for this festival and sisters are waiting just for the gift purpose. So I think over the days it has changed. And it is not, now it's become like a fashion, it's become like a trend, like anybody ties a rakhi to anybody. There is no importance which is kept over the years.
Do you think Raksha Bandhan, a sister only has to tie a rakhi to a brother and he cannot tie to another sister? What do you think about that?
It is actually traditional, it was Raksha Bandhan is a concept where only sister has to tie rakhi to the brother. But now it has become like everywhere they make, they say I don't have brother, so they tie to their friends, each others. One year they tie, so next year they forget about that brother, they go to somebody else. So it has changed a lot.
Okay, your name?
Alisha Pokre.
Alisha, so could you please tell us about how do you celebrate Raksha Bandhan?
Raksha Bandhan is a kind of festival where brother and sister come together. It's a get-together kind of where a sister give importance to her brother and the brother, after tying rakhi, give the gift. So more important to me is the gift which I get every year. And it's a festival where brother promises a sister to, take care of his sister. In terms of, Raksha, the name itself says, protecting his sister from maybe the chaos around happening or anything. And every brother promises this. This is the natural thing, what every brother does. But actually, the Raksha Bandhan is a festival where, it's a get-together kind of a brother and sister who come together. They spend a time. Nowadays, it has become difficult, being in a same house also. The brother, sister, the siblings working. And, their time may differ. Coming home of the sister, maybe 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, the brother coming home, leaving home early next morning. Then being in the, same house also, it becomes difficult for them sometimes, at times, to meet. And then, this is the day where, you know, they can come together, they can celebrate, they can have time. This is the day meant for the sister and brother to, you know, show their love and attachment towards each other. And Raksha Bandhan is a festival where morning you will start your day with a prayer, kind of. In Goa, it is also known as Sutachi Puno. And they celebrate it with a prayer and all. And after that, with the decorated thali, which will have a rakhi, some sweets in it. And that five distinct lights of the lamp, Diwali. After that, we'll have some, that aarti of the brother. Then we'll tie the rakhi, we'll feed him with sweets like all the day. And we'll, even the sisters cook for their brother. And
a lot of sisters say that they are waiting for this function because of gifts. So do you think also it is something?
Yeah, as I mentioned, even gift is the, you know, important thing. Like once you tie the rakhi may be of 10-15 rupees. But then in return, you are getting a big gift kind of. Even I already ordered something online and that is what you are paying, I said to my brother.
Okay, now we have some youth with us. Let's find out what is their opinion about Raksha Bandhan. Okay.
Hello everyone.
Hello. Hello. Yeah.
Okay.
So tell me, what do you all think is Raksha Bandhan? What does it mean?
It's like the brother and sister bonding. It kind of shows, symbolizes love between them.
You tell me, how do you celebrate your
Raksha Bandhan? We tie rakhi at home and then we give sweets and our brother gives sweets.
Yeah. Okay, and do you think that today rakhi is more of like a way where a brother, a sister looks at it more in terms of another occasion where you get gifts from your brother?
It's not like that.
Okay, now we have a brother with us. So let's talk to him and see.
What rakhi means to you?
Rakhi, okay, to main rakhi ke bare mein bolna chahunga. Raksha Bandhan kaisa hai ki wo ek bhai behan ko milata hai. But actual mein aaj ka kaisa hai, college mein ladki aayengi, bhai 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 bhai, tu bhai bana de, tu bhai bana de. So is wajah se हम लोग लड़कों को यहाँ से कॉलेज बंक मारना पड़ता है, सब कुछ करना पड़ता है. जैसे कि ये एक काइंड ऑफ टॉर्चर है और लड़कियाँ इसको यूज़ करती है. तो भाई चल तू आज से मेरा भाई, अगर उसको पता चला हाँ ये मुझे पटा रहा है भाई, सबको भाई बना देते. तो मुझे लगता है कि रक्षाबंधन का गलत यूज़ हो रहा है. एक्चुअली ये एक भाई बहन का रिश्ता है, इसको मजाक में नहीं लेना चाहिए.
कल का दिन कैसे मनाएंगे?
कल का दिन मुझे बहुत ट्रैवल करना पड़ेगा, कर्नाटक जाना पड़ेगा. तो वही
के लिए कोई मैसेज देना चाहते हो?
मैसेज, तू जहाँ पर भी है, जहाँ भी है, मैं तेरे लिए हमेशा रहूँगा. सिर्फ मेरी बहन के लिए नहीं, सबकी बहन के लिए. क्योंकि अगर हम अकेले किसी कोई अगर प्रॉब्लम में है तो हम लोग उनका हेल्प कर सकते हैं. ज़रूरी नहीं है कि सिर्फ अपनी बहन का ही रक्षा करना है, सबकी बहन है, सबकी रक्षा कर सकते हैं हम.
ओके, बिफोर वी रैप अप, वी हैव अ सिंगर विद अस, आई हर्ड. सो शी इज़ गोइंग टू सिंग अ सॉन्ग फॉर अस. सो
फूलों का तारों का सबका कहना है, 1000ों में मेरी बहना है, सारी उम्र हमें संग रहना है.
फूलों का तारों का सबका कहना है, 1000ों में मेरी बहना है, सारी उम्र हमें संग रहना है. फूलों का तारों का सबका कहना है.
हांव प्रबोधन पूर्व प्राथमीक विद्यालयांसून हांगा आयला. हांव एडमिनिस्ट्रेस म्हणून थंय आसता. आमचे शिशुवाटिकेची भुरगीं आमी वर्सान वर्स ऑफिसांनी बी वतात, पण अंदू आमकां अशें दिसलें की आमी संजय स्कुलान वचून ह्या धाकल्या भुरग्यांक राखी बांदची म्हणून. कित्याक तर आमची भुरगीं जशी आसा तशी त्या भुरग्यांनी ह्या भुरग्यांक सुद्दां पळोवचें. आनी हांगा आमी भुरग्यां कडसुनूच शाळेन राखयो करून घेतलेल्यो, विद्या प्रबोधिनीची आमची भुरगीं सगळीं. तेन्ना हांगा येवन आमच्या भुरग्यांनी ह्या संजय स्कुलाच्या भुरग्यांक राखयो बांदल्यो. आनी हांगा येवन आमकां इतले आनंद जालो की हे भुरग्यांनी उमेदीन बांदून घेतल्यो हे म्हत्वाचें. कारण आमकां वेगळें दिसलेलें की बाबा ही नाका म्हणटली अशें, पण ना, भुरग्यांक आवड आसा आनी तांच्यांनी आमच्या भुरग्यां कडसून राखी बांदून घेतल्यो. दुसरी गोश्ट आमकां दिसून आयली की हांगाचो स्टाफ भुरग्यांक आपल्या भुरग्यां पेक्षा चड जीव करता, हें खूब म्हत्वाचें. कित्याक हांवें तरी आतां पळयलें की हो स्टाफ आपले स्वताच्याच भुरग्यांक घरा करता, प्रत्येक जाणां करता, पण ताजे पेक्षा ही भुरग्यांक खूब हांगा सांबाळटा अशें दिसून आयलें आनी सगळ्यांक आनंद जालो. आनी हांव अशें म्हणूंक सोदतां की वर्सान वर्स आतां आमी संजय स्कुलानूच येवन आमच्या भुरग्यांक हाडटली आनी राखी बांदून घेतली.
आमी संजय स्कूलचे टिचर्स, हे आमचे प्रिय ओकेशनक आसा आनी हांगासर आमी राखी मेकींग भुरग्यांक शिकयल्ले आसा. फस्ट टायम आमी केल्ले आसा आनी आमी मटेरियल्स हाडून भुरग्यांक असे ट्रेन करता राखी करपाक. आनी प्लस आमी एग्जिबिशन दवरलेलें आसा, प्लस चवथीचें एग्जिबिशन आसा आमचें. आनी आमी क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटीज असे केल्ले आसा, प्लेट एक्टिविटी प्लेट्स करता आमी, फायल्स करता, प्लस क्राफ्ट आसा आमचे कडेन. सो थंय आमी प्लस एग्जिबिशन दवरलां, राखेचें एग्जिबिशन आसा, प्लस पेरंट्स व्हरता आमचे कडल्यान. आनी आमी दुसऱ्या स्कुलानूच व्हरता, आमच्या लागींच एक स्कूल आसा, प्रिय प्रबोधन स्कूल आसा, विद्या प्रबोधन स्कूल, थंयसर व्हरता आमी राखेस. मार्केटान जस्ट आमी स्टार्ट केल्लें, अजून नेक्स्ट इयरचे आमी मार्केटान घालतले आमी राखेस.
मायसेल्फ तार्तू कुडाळकर, हेडमास्टर संजय सेंटर फॉर स्पेशल एड्युकेशन गोवा. ऑल दीस इयर्स द स्टुडंट्स ऑफ संजीवनी सेक्शन इज टू मेक अ राखी अँड देज टू डिस्प्ले इन द क्लासरूम्स अँड देन देज टू टाय इच अदर. बट दिस टाय विथ द एफर्ट्स ऑफ द अवर PTA चेअरमॅन डॉक्टर दिनेश इसगांवकर, वी थॉट ऑफ मेकिंग द राखीज इन द स्कूल अँड सेल इट आउट इन द टू द पब्लिक. So this is our you can say a trial basis. You have started in a small scale. Here the PTA chairman plays a very important role because he has taken the rakhis to his cleaning and then he has uploaded to the Facebook. Also our treasurer Madam Anita Bondre also took some rakhis, she has displayed in a shop. That is how we got the response. I think response that so far we got is marvelous. Almost so far we have sold almost 700 to 800 rakhis. Still rakhis are there. We have thought of rakhi to take to the regular schools. We will have a stall there by today itself. By evening afternoon we will go there in the Vidya Prabodhini school and we will have a counter there and we will sell the rakhi there itself. It's effort of the students and the teacher also. You might have seen the how our students are working on it. They are making the rakhis. This is how the our students are doing it. In the month of September we'll be having the exhibition on the occasion of the Ganesh Chaturthi. Every year we are displaying the various exhibition will be at Kala Academy on the foyer area.
म्हजें नांव अश्मिता नायक, हांव संजय स्कुलान शिकयतां लास्ट 10 इयर्स जाले आनी हांव ओकेशनल भुरग्यांक शिकयतां फ्लावर्स करपाक. आमी डिफरंट तरेचीं फुलां करतात, स्टॉकिंग्साचीं फुलां, डुप्लेक्स पेपर्साचीं फुलां, हीं पळय हीं फुलां अशीं, आनी भुरगीं आमकां हॅल्प करतात. आमी कटींग करून दिलें जाल्यार तीं बांदपाचें काम करतात. थोडीं भुरगीं अशीं आसा की तीं कटींग करतात, थोडीं आमी शेप दिल्या तशीं कटींग करतात, ट्रेसींग करून तीं कटींग करतात आनी मागीर तेका घालून सारकी फुलां बांदपाची हें करता आमी. तेंकां पयलीं आमी ट्रेनींग दिल्लेलें, फिजिकल तेंकां प्रॉम्पटींग दिवचें पडटा, वर्बली मागीर दिवचें पडटा, मागीर त्या प्रमाणे तीं करतात फुलां सगळीं. आनी आमी तशींच शेल क्राफ्ट कोर्स केला स्कुलान, शिकयला भुरग्यांक, तितूंत फुलां करता, फ्लावर पॉट्स करता आणि ती तशी आमकां हेल्प करतात भुरगीं आणि भुरग्यांक घेऊन आम्ही सगळ्यांनी तशी आमकां ऑर्डरी मेळटा शेल्साची फुलांचे तशी आम्ही 1000 फुलां अशी विकली करून स्कुलांसून आणि अशी बायलांसून आमकां ऑर्डर मेळटा बुकेज रेडी करता आम्ही किती फंक्शन झाले जाल्यार आम्ही आमची फुलां रेडी करून आम्ही हे करतात सेल करतात आणि दितात आणि फंक्शनांक आमी गिफ्ट भायले आम्ही काय हाडिनात आमची फुलां रेडी करून आम्ही भुरग्यांक कडल्यान आम्ही करून दितात फंक्शन करता तेन्ना आणि आमकां अशी ऑर्डर सुद्धा खूप मिळाली असा आणि आम्ही तसेच भुरग्यांक एनकरेज करून आम्ही सगळे सिस्टमॅटिकली रेडी करून दवरतात.
Yeah, I am Dr. Nilesh Uzgaonkar, PTA Chairman of Sanjay School, Parwari. Today, we have displayed our rakhis, which our students have made. And we were very much glad and very much pleased to see all these beautiful, cute rakhis done by our students with their maximum efforts. In fact, when I just went to the classes to see how the children are doing this rakhis, I literally saw every student were taught each basic steps of doing rakhis, and there were some students who had really coped up this talent and they were also trying to make some good patterns out of it. So in fact, I would like to tell you the entire credit goes to our team of dedicated teachers. I would really like to mention their names. We had Pranita Sheth, Samruddhi Velinkar, Surekha Padte, Ashmira Naik, Gavin Cardo, Seema Naik, Raviraj Gaonkar, Sushma Gawde, Jyotsna and Mayuresh Sheth. These were the teachers who have really guided them. With under their guidance, our students did wonderful job for Raksha Bandhan.
माझे नाव सिद्धांत जगदीश नायक म्हापसा रावता.
आणि तुम्ही काय केलं राखी करपाक?
राखी करपाक पहिली मणियो घेतला. मटेरियल पणजेसून हाडला. मागीर तयार केला. मागीर कोंब घेऊन हे केला बांधला.
हा सिद्धार्थ आम्ही केला राख्यो आणि आम्ही सदांच आम्ही हे करता लाय बास्केटा बोट.
Prime wishes all his viewers a very happy Raksha Bandhan. We'll be right back.